Yeah, let's try to continue to read, I mean to add our vocabulary by knowing the verb base and the prefix. Okay, now we continue to the first letter T. In the Indonesian language, the sound is T. Okay, tanam, tanam, menanam. Remember, the uniqueness is when the verb base with the first letter T. So we have to omit T sound, T letter. So we say those letters, these letters. Menanam. So we have to put prefix me and then edit my N. Menanam. So this is one sound. Na, num. Nim, nin, nu. Okay? Yeah. So remember, if you find verb base with the first letter T or te in Indonesian language, you have to put prefix me and then add it by n. So you have to replace the letter te with m. Remember? Nanam, so this will be M, yeah. If you put prefix me and then me nanam, not me tanam, but me nanam. Okay, so let's practice tanam me nanam. Okay, me nanam, tumbuk tumbuk, menumbuk, timbang timbang. Bang, menimbang, menimbang, tindih, tindih, menindih, menindih, tutup, tutup, menutup. Okay, let's practice more. Tanam, tanam, menanam, tumbuk menumbuk, timbang menimbang, tindih menindih, tutup menutup. So I write down the translation into English so that we know how to compare. I mean, we know the meaning of these verbs. Menanam means in English plant. Menumbuk means mash or grind. Menimbang means weigh. Menindi overlap or oppress. Menutup close or shut. Okay, that's all of my explanation about the verb base with the first letter T. And then if you make into transitive verbs, we have to put prefix me added by N. N is the replacement of T or T here, so this will be menanam, not metanam. No. T replaced by N, and then after T, followed by those vowel A, U, I, E, U. So here it is, menanam. So N is the replacement from T. So I'm Gunawan Tamu Saribu. I'll see you next week. Other topic. Goodbye.